Hey, this is the aptly named Hulk, and Hulk's ID number here at the Baldwin Park Shelter is A4854979. And he's an altered male, a brown and white pit bull mix, about 2 years old. Came to the shelter as an owner's surrender on September 2nd. This dog was adopted out of this shelter about 6 months ago, so when he was about a year and a half old, and they just decided they weren't up for the responsibility. So, you know, he is a sweet, sweet-tempered dog. He passed his temperament test with flying colors, 24 out of 25. He's a great dog, and he was non-reactive to other dogs, right?
No, he's non-reactive. He's very goofy. He wants to say hi to everyone. He wants to play. Yeah. He doesn't know how Hulky he is.
Yeah, he doesn't know that he is a Hulk. Yeah.
Right.
Well, you know, he got a bad break because this is the kind of dog you have to know what you're doing. This is not a dog for just anybody. He's a great dog and he's going to be a great family pet. But you really have to be up for treating him the way he needs to be treated. And he needs to be trained and loved and taken care of and hanging out on the couch with you. And, you know, he's a dog. He needs to be part of the pack. So, you know, give him a second chance, because the people, they made a mistake, what can you say? They should never have adopted a dog that they couldn't handle. But he is, you can certainly handle him. Look how sweet he is. He's just, oh, he's a doll. Oh, come on down and meet Hulk. He needs a second chance. And, oh, you're such a hit. Oh, yes, you're going to be a kissy face. You're a very big puppy to be a kissy face. Yes, you are. Please come and meet Hulk. He's available right now. And he needs a fresh start, and you can give it to him. Goodbye, baby.